Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to manually select your mobile or cellular network or carrier for your data connection. You might want to do this to choose a specific network to use when roaming. Let's get into the method. To select your network, open the Settings app and then choose Mobile or Cellular Service from the list. In here, look for the Network Selection option and tap on this. Now turn off the automatic toggle switch and wait. This could take up to a minute. You should then see the list of networks or carriers that you can choose to use instead. Tap on the one you want to use and wait a second, and it should select it. Be advised that you may need roaming on for this new connection to work. This can be done in the mobile or cellular data options setting near the top, and using this may incur additional costs, so please check this before you change your network or carrier. That's how to manually select your mobile or cellular network or carrier for your data connection. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.